Hello everyone, welcome to your English class. Students, in our previous session, we have learnt about different names of persons. Our today's topic is names of workers. Workers are the helpers. Different people do different jobs. Every worker or a helper plays a vital role in our life. Let's learn the names of different workers whom we see around us. The first picture is of a cook. C-O-O-K, cook. Cook is a person who prepares our meals every day. Cook, name of a worker. Tailor. T-A-I-L-O-R, tailor. Tailor sews our clothes. Tailor is name of a worker. Policeman. P-O-L-I-C-E-M-A-N, policeman. Policeman catches thieves. Policeman is name of a worker. Hunter. H-U-N-T-E-R, hunter. Hunter shoots wild animals. Hunter is also name of a worker. He is a shepherd. S-H-E-P-H-E-R-D, shepherd. Shepherd takes care of the sheep. Shepherd is also name of a worker. Gardener. G-A-R-D-E-N-E-R, gardener. Gardener takes care of our gardens. Gardener is also name of a worker. Carpenter. C-A-R-P-E-N-T-E-R, carpenter. Carpenter makes furniture. Carpenter is name of a worker. Nurse. N-U-R-S-E, nurse. Nurse looks after sick people. Nurse's name of a worker. Waiter. W-A-I-T-E-R, waiter. Waiter waits at the table in a hotel. Waiter is also name of a worker. Cobbler. C-O-B-B-L-E-R, cobbler. Cobbler mends shoes. Cobbler is also name of a worker. Potter. P-O-R-T-E-R, potter. Potter carries luggage at railway station. Potter is name of a worker. Porter. P-O-T-T-E-R, porter. Porter makes pots of clay. Porter is also name of a worker. Doctor. D-O-C-T-O-R, doctor. Doctor treats sick person. Doctor is name of a worker. Farmer. F-A-R-M-E-R, farmer. Farmer grows crops. Farmer is name of a worker. Postman. P-O-S-T-M-A-N, postman. Postman brings us our letters. Postman is name of a worker. I hope you have learned so many names of workers. So let's come to exercise part. Let's do an exercise where you will guess the names of the workers. Okay, the first is, name the person who washes our clothes. Now let's check the answer. Right, washerman. W-A-S-H-E-R-M-A-N, washerman. Washerman washes our clothes. Washerman is also name of a worker. Name the person who shoots wild animals. Now let's check the answer. Hunter. H-U-N-T T-E-R, hunter. Hunter shoots wild animals. Hunter is name of a worker. Name a person who sells vegetables. Now let's see the answer. Green grocer. G-R-E-E-N, G-R-O-C-E-R, green grocer. Green grocer sells vegetables. Green grocer is name of a worker. Next is, name a person who mends our shoes. Now let's see the answer. Cobbler. C-O-B-B-L-E-R, cobbler. Cobbler mends our shoes. Cobbler is name of a worker. Next is, he brings us milk. Now see the answer. Milkman. Milkman brings us milk. M-I-L-K, milk. M-A-N, man. Milkman. Milkman is name of a worker. Next is, he sews our clothes. Now tell the answer, who sews our clothes? Let's see the answer. Right. Tailor. T-A-I-L-O-R, tailor. Tailor sews our clothes. Tailor is also name of a worker. He cuts our hair. Let's check the answer. Yes, we call him barber. B-A-R-B-E-R, barber. Barber cuts our hair. Barber is also name of a worker. Next is, he catches thieves. Let's see the answer. Policeman. P-O-L-I-C-E-M-A-N, policeman. Policeman catches thieves. Policeman is name of a worker. Okay, name the person who grows crops. Let's see the answer. Farmer. F-A-R-M-E-R, farmer. Farmer grows crops. Farmer is also name of a worker. Name the person who repairs the vehicles. Repairs your car and every vehicle. Let's see the answer. Yes, we call him mechanic. M-E-C-H-A-N-I-C, mechanic. Mechanic repairs the vehicles. Mechanic is also name of a worker. So students, today we have learned the different names of workers. I hope that you will revise it once again and go through it thoroughly. Bye-bye. Have a nice time. Thank you.